With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Ali, Verstappen, and Charles Leclerc. Goodbye for now then, but really, we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Nice move. Good job. go, now, come on. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Yes, mate, I'll take that. Well done. We're really happy with the podium down here, so well done. Yes!
Superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end then, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sports that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. Let's see how the driver's standings have changed. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often, my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, happy Karlo95, you all have a great day, and peace out.